पॉलिटिक्स में कोई इनफ्लेक्सिबल नहीं हो सकता। मैं यकीन दिलाने चाहती हूं मिस्टर स्पीकर थ्रू यू टू द लीडर ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन एंड द ऑपोजिशन मेंबर्स कि हम टू पार्टी सिस्टम पर यकीन करते हैं। हम लीडर ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन को एज लीडर ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन एक्सेप्ट करते हैं। हम उसको अपने पोजिशन की फुल रिस्पेक्ट देने चाहते हैं। और मैं आज ऐवान में कहने चाहती हूं कि मैं इनफ्लेक्सिबल नहीं हूं। अगर मैं इनफ्लेक्सिबल होती तो मैं देन प्राइम मिनिस्टर नवाज शरीफ का ऑफर नहीं एक्सेप्ट करती चेयरमैन ऑफ द फॉरेन रिलेशंस कमेटी का। हकायक के ऊपर पर्दा नहीं डाला जा सकता। माई फादर प्रेफर टू स्टे इन रावलपिंडी डिस्ट्रिक्ट जेल एंड फेस द गैलोज एंड गिव हिज लाइफ। आई प्रेफर टू स्टे इन सखर जेल विदाउट विजिटर्स विदाउट लॉयर्स विद द पीसीओ वाज पास्ड बिकॉज आई वांटेड टू फाइट फॉर डेमोक्रेसी against the military dictatorship imposed upon this country. I wanted to fight for the restoration of the constitution, for the rule of law, for the emancipation of the people of Pakistan. Main leader of the opposition ko kehti hu ki agar hum ko nahi mile to aapke numainde aur mere numainde unko milna chahiye aur as a starting point koi code of conduct tay karna chahiye. And in relation to the government, Mr. Speaker, I would like to invite the Leader of the Opposition to nominate a person who shall meet with the person I nominate, two members from his side, two members from our side. Let us decide on a code of conduct. Mr. Speaker, we bear no ill will towards the members of the opposition, but I do consider it my duty to say that a no confidence motion is not a joke. It shakes the entire nation. And not only does it shake an entire nation, the working of the machinery of that nation, but it also gives rise to fears about democratic institutions and indeed about its implications on the integrity and the unity of Pakistan. Therefore, I would appeal to the opposition not to oppose us for the sake of opposition. We all have a stake in this house. And since we all have a stake in this house, we must coolly and calmly ponder what the different ramifications of any move can be. Today, we have succeeded. But in any event, I feel that a continuous process as we have witnessed in the last week or indeed in many months is one which can be dangerous for democracy. And that is why I would appeal to them to strengthen democratic institutions, to give greater dignity to the name of Parliament. Because when we hear of horse trading, it is not any individual who is ultimately maligned. It is not even any party which is ultimately maligned. But it is democracy and Parliament itself which is undermined. And therefore, on this occasion, when the House has reposed confidence in the government and in myself, I would like to state before the Honourable Speaker that there is no ill will on our part, there is no malice on our part, but there is an appeal to all our friends, to the Honourable Members of the House who sit on that side, to think coolly and calmly about the future that we want. And I am sure that they will respond in a spirit which will serve the cause of Pakistan, the people, freedom, constitution, and democracy.